things. If you do it one time or 70 times, this is what you play for. You know, this is growing up as a kid. You plan on winning the World Series and hitting the home run. This is it. You know, this is a dream. You know, that you're actually getting to live out. So it's unbelievable.
A lot of these guys are young players who've never experienced it before, or have gone through, you know, some struggles on this team. What have you said to those guys? What do you think they're feeling today, you know, getting to feel this for the first time?
Well, I think the reason we're here is because the leadership and the young guys also understand they come back the next day ready to play. You know, and that's a big thing. You know, you don't dig yourself in a hole. Everyone comes back to the ballpark the next day, win or lose. It's the exact same move as yesterday and the day before that. And I think that when you're preparing and working, you can do that easier. And I'm just super, super proud to be part of this, because it's a bunch of men, some of them young men, but some of us not so young, that have just literally been the same guy every single day, and that's why we're here.
Yeah. When you finish this thing out, I mean, you know there's more to go. So how much time do you guys allow yourself to celebrate, soak in this victory? But you know you got a game to play on Wednesday.
I could care less about that game on Wednesday. I'll wake up tomorrow, and we'll come to the yard, and we'll kind of work out the kinks, so to speak, and we'll get ready to play a baseball game tomorrow. And then fortunately, we have 2 days before our wild card game. But that's not something you worry about tonight. Tonight's all about enjoying what you worked so hard for starting in November and October and in spring training.
Thanks, Greg. Appreciate it.